today we're going to color this picture of Knuckles. If you want to color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today I'm going to be using the Honolulu series markers from Ohuhu, but you can use whatever you have at home. Let's start on his face first. Let's color in his eyes using Lobelia and black for his nose. And let's use eggshell white for his mouth and vermilion for the rest of his head. Let's color in the rest of his body using vermilion and cool gray 20. And let's color in his shoes using coral red, summer lemon, grass green, cool gray 05, and cool gray 24. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in Knuckles. Next, let's use grass green, lobelia, and summer lemon to color in the background behind him.
Thank you.
Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so cool. I love all the bright colors in the background. And Knuckles looks like he's ready for business. All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone. Be sure to check out my Kimmy the Clown coloring books at itskimmy.com or Amazon.